Today in China, over 50% of mothers that return to work after maternity leave is considered a work and pump mom. The term work and pump mom refers to the mother who needs to pump and store her breast milk at work. Sadly, most companies do not offer a designated clean and private space for moms to pump. These mothers are usually forced to seek privacy in awkward places, such as a vacant office, meeting room, bathroom, or even a storage closet. Johnson's baby discovered this important issue while monitoring discussions over social platforms. With this key insight in mind, we launched an innovative social program called Pump It Forward. First, we created a unique work and pump sticker, which could be attached to the door of any vacant room, turning it into a temporary nursing space. Then, an online video was produced raising awareness with employers and moms about the need to create a safe private place for use during work hours. We designed an interactive map for marking vacant places found, helping guide work and pump moms to the nearest suitable nursing room. We also provided a dedicated courier service called You Pump, I Forward for mothers to send their breast milk home from the office, eliminating the need to worry about storage. The program gained positive attention, both online and off, immediately after launch. Yang Lan, the Oprah of China, joined the movement with her popular TV show. Within 3 months, the love for Pump It Forward spread throughout China. Videos were viewed and shared 11 million times. Weibo-relevant tweets increased by over 2.5 million. Weibo fans increased by 700%. Brand likability increased by 27%. Online sales of Johnson's Baby increased 46% in just 1 month. But most importantly, 32,000 work and pump stickers were delivered for moms to create temporary nursing room environments, of which some employers turn permanent. And those numbers keep growing.